It was 1999. As people were going crazy over the Y2K bug, Honda unveiled a piece of tech that gave the world a glimpse of what the new millennium could look like. As the birthplace of Gundam, Voltes 5, and Astro Boy, Japan's humanoid robots have stood as symbols of a tech-driven future. A quarter of a century since Asimo, robots have become pervasive in modern Japanese society, driven by need. Faced with a severe labor shortage and one of the world's fastest aging populations, businesses are investing in robots that can work alongside people instead of replacing them. But while the country has remained a major player in robotics over the decades, momentum has shifted. South Korea is now leading the world in embracing robot workers. Its factories have over 1,000 robots per 10,000 employees, a density more than 6 times the global average. Korea has also gained ground in humanoid development with companies like Naver Labs, Robros, and Rainbow Robotics. China's prowess in the field has also generated a lot of hype for investors, even as real-world applications remain vague. The Morgan Stanley Global Humanoid Model sees the market surpassing $5 trillion by 2050, with more than 1 billion humanoid robots in use. This year, humanoids in China ran a half marathon, competed in a kickboxing tournament, and played football. And even if those events weren't exactly technological triumphs, they showed how Beijing has put humanoids at the center of its national strategy, with billions being poured into creations that show off power, dexterity, and speed. Sherry Ann, Bloomberg, Tokyo.